This is also a good pre-movement to make sure you're not too far away. It's a pre-movement. And then we have one, mon, two, chang, three, meng gang sao, neck pulling hand.
Oh, neck pulling hand, okay.
So let's start there.
Two, and then
three.
Okay.
And then.
What is this called?
Chang.
Chang. Okay. So yeah, Chang is the face.
Yep. You got it.
Okay. Yeah.
And then.
So now the bong, the right bong.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
Now we're gonna do the neck pulling hand, and make sure when you do it, you don't disturb your own head as you do it. Make sure it's. Sunk as you do it. Okay.
Okay.
And then from here, we're going to come back to the center. This is the in-between that's not in the picture. Right hand comes forward, left hand's back here.
Okay.
And then we go bong, woo.
Okay.
And that one's in the picture.
Yeah.
Bong here, wu here. Make sure your shoulders and your hips are going the same direction.
Okay.
Now during this exercise, during the bong, you are not headed to the center of the dummy. You should be headed over here. And that's what makes this feel right. There. So then from there, we're gonna come step with the left foot, together, and in with the right foot. And scoot into it.
Uh-huh.
This hand tons, this hand changes.
Okay. So I'm on the outside of the left one, right?
Yes.
Okay, and the right.
Now in changes. And then from
this tongs and this chang, so
yes.
is it a high or a low chang?
It's right along the end of the arm.
Okay.
This is a good lesson for other things too. When we hit, generally we're hitting along the arm,
right.
Energy
right.
Pathways. Not just toning, but also hitting. So you notice I'll never hit up here really or hit down here. I'll always hit along the end because we follow this like a bridge to the destination.
Okay.
So that was what I call the fifth move.
Okay.
And then from here, we're gonna come back together with the hands and
scissors. So back together and then. So now we're at scissor gong sao.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Now slide over more with your feet, even more. Yeah, right there.
Okay.
And how do you know if you slid over enough? If you turn your foot and you're centered, then yes, then you've done it.
Okay.
If you're over here, you turn your foot, you're not, then
you
just haven't gone enough. So that's the scissors.
Okay.
I call that the sixth move.
Okay.
And then from here, we come down with the left hand and then roll into the quan sao, which is a dai bong, low bong, and a tan sao.
Okay, got it. Okay, so that's quan sao.
Uh-huh, and that's the seventh move.
Okay.
From here, we step with the right foot underneath with this hand, jiao. Jiao with the right, and then coming in and entering here. Make sure the elbows are nice and far away. Tan here, chang here. And then From here, we go to the next one, which is a scissors. Okay. And we come square as we do that.
So we move over to the center.
And scissors. And your feet should be kimima.
So, okay. So, with the scissors, do I hit the pole or not?
No. So this is the ninth move, which signifies the beginning of the ending sequences. We've squared up for a reason.
Okay.
So now we're gonna come, I'm only gonna do one hand to show you this, because this is important.
Okay.
We come around like this and hit down here. But the way we get there is important. The elbow stays pretty still there as much as possible. In this hewing action to the chain.
So it's kind of like just a...
Now as we do, but don't change your body, you're in an ending sequence.
Okay.
In other words, you're judging with them and just, you know,
what?
You're demolishing them at this point. You've already gone through all the negotiations.
Okay.
So, around and pop. I want you to pop this. See this action?
Oh.
Yeah, that's the pop.
Oh, okay. Got it.
So we were here on number 9. And then from here, we come hewn and hit here. Pop.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Okay. Now, this comes up at the simultaneously. Come around and pop. This is an action of bringing the elbow in, called a jutsu, with this.
Okay. Where are we at? We're at the beginning, right, you?
We're the, first hewn, and now we went to the chain.
Okay.
We went to the beginning, right, hewn, and we did this. This is the one we just did. Now we'll begin the left hand, and it'll be with this hand around there, and this clicks here. Yep.
So how does it start off now?
So from here, nine is the beginning of the ending. Nine, beginning hewn to here. Yep, and then that was 10, and now we come beginning hewn, left hewn, 11. This comes here. And then right, left is here. Left.
Thank you.